is it possible that one can come to some approach which, you know, creates the possibility of a Jewish state, which would mean some compromise?
So, if you don't have a rabbi, if you don't have two medines, the rabbi is a medine, and the rabbi is a medine, so there's a piece of
it. If you don't have a rabbi, you can't have a rabbi. You can't have a rabbi. But if you don't have a rabbi, you can't have a אז יש את מה זה מסס או גם ביטל מה לוקן שלום רוי בידו.
The rabbi is saying that the entity of making two states, basically, if that's what we're trying to get to, is more a political issue than a rabbinical issue in the point of view of now. So what we could do is, the rabbinical point of view is to see what could be done in the situation right now. But if the future is more a political